To answer a question, both are okay options. This option is called software TLB mishandling, and it has the advantage of letting the operating system use any sort of page table that it wants, because the hardware doesn't really need to access the page table. The hardware simply has the TLB, and the job of the operating system is to put the correct translations into the TLB, but you can use any organization for the page table it wants. So the operating system, for example, may not even have the page table in form of a table. It can use a binary tree or a hash table or anything else it wants. The second option, where the processor automatically reads page tables and updates the TLB, is called hardware TLB mishandling. In this case, the page tables need to be in a form that is easily accessible by the hardware. So we will have a flat or a multi-level page table like we have seen already in our previous videos. This approach does require more hardware, because the hardware now needs to actually be able to access the page tables and sequence the accesses to the multiple levels and so on, but it is faster than software handling. This is treated kind of like a cache miss almost, whereas here we need to execute a little program to fill the TLB. So because this is faster and because hardware is cheap these days, most high-performance processors like x86 will use this approach of hardware TLB mishandling. But some embedded processors will use the software TLB mishandling because they are concerned about the hardware cost, so they want to be as simple as possible, and also because in these embedded processors, TLB misses occur less frequently because they are running more regular applications.